Did you spot this hint in Doctor Strange? Strange is a master of time, even before he became Doctor Strange. After his accident, Strange was talking to a specialist who refused to help him.
No, no, wait!
Strange threw the laptop on the floor. Christine came to visit.
Hey.
Strange puts the laptop back on the desk, closed. He stood up, the laptop still closed.
Getting any better!
But this isn't medicine. Can't be fixed.
Life without my work.
While talking to Christine.
Fine. I can't watch you do this to yourself anymore.
Too difficult for you.
The laptop is opened. This is a hint that later on Strange is able to manipulate time.